a little sweet, a little spicy.
It's got a neat finish to it.
The Velvet Tango Room, where the drinks are as smooth as the name and the jazz. Where cocktails are an art and sometimes an adventure.
That's for you.
I'm not quite sure what to expect.
When I heard that Velvet Tango Room was doing a shrub drink, I knew I really wanted to come in and check it out.
What is a shrub?
A shrub is a cocktail that originated in colonial times.
Owner Paulius Nasvidis is shaking things up, embracing the emerging trend of cocktails made with vinegar.
You're not just pouring shots of vinegar.
No.
The key to the cocktails contained in these bottles, a combination of vinegar, sugar, and fruit.
The fruit is first pulverized, sweetened, and then the vinegar is poured over it, and then it is kept cold for at least 4 weeks.
Paulius pairs a fig base with scotch, a peach base with champagne. Aging mellows the vinegar and makes the fruit fruitier, softening the bite most people might expect once convinced to sip a concoction centered on vinegar.
They're surprised that they're enjoying the flavor of the vinegar as much as they are, but I think a lot of that has to do with the quality of the vinegar that we use.
Very citrusy. It finishes nice.
Has a little kick, spicy.
Has a lot of kind of bold flavors that I really enjoy.